Thomas is back tomorrow morning at 6:15, but right now it's time to get cooking with Shane.